Today I'm in Kimberley, British Columbia, and I'm standing on the corner of Wallinger and Spokane Avenues, and right on the edge of the downtown core. This is a very cool little town with a legacy of lead zinc mining. So this town's about 100 years old, and they reinvented themselves an outdoor tourism industry. So this downtown core is like an alpine village, a little bit like a Swiss or Bavarian village, and you can only get around by walking through it. Where I'm standing on the corner here, there's a cafe right here. The Bean Tree Cafe and the Our Place Cafe right there. And further down the streets, the Overtime Craft Brewery, and down this way there's another brewery, and there's a couple of pubs and cafes further down in along this pedestrian promenade here. So you can have a good look at that. Anyway, they've also got some pretty fabulous mountain biking trails up here. There's about four or five separate regions, and we're about to go check them out over a couple of days stay here. So let's go ride. Today I'm riding Kimberley, BC. I'm riding in the Bootleg Mountain region, and I'm about to descend down the Black Diamond Pinch and Roll Trail. So let's do it. Have a look at this. So I gotta say, this is a pretty fun trail. Cool.
fun. Oh, gap. Wasn't ready for that one. There's a gap rock. Fun, fun, fun. Okay, well, that was a pretty awesome trail. I think that's got my vote for the best trail in this region. That skinny log ride was exhilarating, and then that wall ride on that big rock has got my vote. So, great trail. Highly recommend. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.